声音。Skills to be able to do that. Another four remain before the end of this. Oh my goodness! That is simply outrageous. Reverse slice. 20. Straight. Exchange here between a really good net exchange. Look at this one. Look at the reply. That's just awesome. Oh no! You can't do that. Take a look at this. Off balance, late. Please. Good rally. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Sensor in the wrong direction. Stands and waits, and how casual was that?
Player that sort of outplays her opponent with accuracy and deceptions.
From Tai Su Ying. Very traditional game plan. First a drop shot to one side and then the drop shot to the other side. It's so difficult to cover the full court when you've been up front once and then to win a title. Drop played on the backhand. Take a look at this.
This is perfection. Look at that. What? Really follow the pace of the players. I have to see it in replay.
Oh, done it again. She's so much fun to watch. Because, as you say, Steen, you never know what's coming next.
That's fantastic save by Tai Su Ying. Look at that. And look at the placement of the shot. So 20, game point 16. And look at this one. What a beauty. And for Tai Su Ying.
This match will go into three games, of course, and will Yamaguchi be able physically to keep up the pressure and pace? And look at that beautiful shot.
Tai Su Ying yesterday.
Right. Oh, between the legs.
Yeah, of course, we know she can do this. So, but what I noticed yesterday is her attitude.
Yeah.
And you don't very often. Towards the coaches, it was like, see, I told you, she's too good.
Oh, I don't believe it! This is a reverse slice, a backhand straight drop with full pirouette. Look at that. I don't even think I've seen a